नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज लेक्चर इज़ अबाउट योर अपडेटेड सिलेबस विच प्रोवाइडेड बाय द CBSE 2021 एंड 22. देर आर मैनी रिडक्शन चैप्टर रिडक्शंस इन दिस सिलेबस एंड एज यू नो दैट आर द बोर्ड एग्जाम्स विल बी इन टू टर्म्स, टर्म वन एंड टर्म टू. सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द वॉट चैप्टर्स इज कमिंग इन द टर्म वन. सो फर्स्ट आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग अबाउट द टर्म वन सिलेबस. टर्म वन सिलेबस, वॉट चैप्टर्स आर कमिंग, विच टॉपिक्स आर वी विल डिस्कस इन दिस चैप्टर. सो फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज फ्रॉम हिस्ट्री सेक्शन इज कमिंग फ्रॉम द राइज ऑफ नेशनलिज्म इन यूरोप. सो वॉट टॉपिक्स वी विल डिस्कस, वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन दिस चैप्टर, फ्रेंच रिवोल्यूशन एंड द आइडियाज ऑफ नेशन, मेकिंग द नेशनलिज्म इन यूरोप, द एज ऑफ रिवोल्यूशन 1830 to 1848, द मेकिंग ऑफ द जर्मनी एंड इटली, विजुअलाइजिंग द नेशंस एंड नेशनलिज्म एंड द इम्पीरियलिज्म. दीज ऑल टॉपिक्स आर कमिंग. ओनली वन चैप्टर इज कमिंग इन योर टर्म वन, नेशनलिज्म इन यूरोप. फाइन. सो नेक्स्ट अबाउट द जियोग्राफी सेक्शन, चैप्टर नंबर वन इज कमिंग रिसोर्स एंड डेवलपमेंट, टाइप ऑफ रिसोर्स, डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द रिसोर्सेज एंड रिसोर्स प्लानिंग इन इंडिया, लैंड रिसोर्सेज, लैंड यूटिलाइजेशन, लैंड यूज पैटर्न इन इंडिया, लैंड डिग्रेडेशंस एंड कंजर्वेशन मेजर, सॉयल एज अ रिसोर्स, क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ सॉयल एंड सॉयल इरोजन्स एंड सॉयल कंजर्वेशन. दीज टॉपिक्स आर कमिंग इन द टर्म वन प्योर बोर्ड एग्जाम. फाइंड रिसोर्स एंड आफ्टर द रिसोर्स एंड डेवलप वाटर रिसोर्स. देर इज क्लियरली मैंशन दैट दिस चैप्टर नंबर थ्री, चैप्टर नंबर थ्री इज क्लियरली मैंशन हेयर. लुक दिस, द थियोरिटिकल थियोरिटिकल एक्सेप्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर वाटर रिसोर्सेज टू बी असाइन इन द पीरियोडिक टेस्ट ओनली, विल नॉट बी इवेल्यूट इन द बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन. However, the map items in this chapters listed will be evaluated in the board exam. So it means only map work is coming from this chapter. Fine, only map work is coming from this chapter from water resources. This chapter number one is chapter number one whole is coming from chapter number third. Only map work is coming and agriculture. This chapter is coming in your board examination. Fine. So total three chapter is a part of the term first examination. First is resource and development, third only map work, water resource and agriculture. Now next about the political science, your third section, two chapters is coming, the power sharing and the federalism. Whole chapter is coming both. This is very important for you. And chapter number four, economics section four is chapter is coming. Chapter number one and chapter number two, development and the sectors of the Indian economy. Both chapters are coming. It means syllabus reduced बहुत ज़्यादा syllabus reduced हो चुका है. So it is very easy. Now about the map work which is coming in the term one, map items, list of the map items. So first map, it will be from chapter one, which we have to practice resource and development. Only major soil types we will practice in this section. Major soil types, where major soil are found in the different part of the India. Chapter number three, same geography, the dams. We will mark the dams also. सलाल, भाखड़ा नागर, तहरी, सलाल, भाखड़ा नागर, तहरी, राणा प्रताप सागर, सरदार सरोवर, हीराकुंड, नागार्जुन सागर एंड तुंगभद्रा. दीज ऑल रिसोर्सेज, जस्ट बिकॉज वाटर रिसोर्सेज ओनली मैप वर्क इज कमिंग, सो दिस इज द पोर्शन विच इज कमिंग इन योर बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन. फाइन, विच सेक्शन? डैम्स. सो वी विल प्रैक्टिस दिस सेक्शन. नेक्स्ट चैप्टर फॉर एग्रीकल्चर, the major area of rice and wheat, and largest and major producer state of sugar cane, tea, coffee, rubber, cotton and jute. So these all map works we will discuss, we will practice in the term one. Fine students, I am very much clear. Again, I am repeating that history from study chapter number 1 coming is only, and from geography chapter 1 and 4 is coming, and third is the only part of your map work. Fine, it's only periodic test, and your map work is only coming. And from the civic section, power sharing and federalism chapter number 1 and chapter 2 is coming, and from this economics development and the sector of the Indian economy, only two chapters are coming. Map work I have explained from the geography chapter 1, 3 and 4. Only geography sections we have discussed in this section. Now term 2, about the term 2. So term 1 we have already, so 50% course is coming in term 1 and 50% course is coming in term 2. So which portion is coming in term 1, it will be not come in a term 2. Remember this. So you have to prepare your chapter according to term wise. So chapter number 2, only one chapter is coming, the nationalism in India. Nationalism in India. The First World War, Khilafat, non-corporation, different strand within women, towards civil disobedience and sense of the collective belonging. These all topics are coming. And keep remember that chapter number 3, the making of global world and the age of industrialization, it will be not part of your board examination. It is only the your periodic test, yani ki jo bhi test hum karayenge from school side, so periodic test ka ye part rahenge. In mein se koi bhi ek chapter hai na, both mein se koi bhi ek chapter hum karenge. Any one themes of the following theme selected should be assessed in the periodic test only, will not be evaluated in the board examination. इनको बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन में नहीं लिया गया, इन दोनों में से चॉइस है, एक चैप्टर करना है हमें, ओनली फॉर पीरियोडिक टेस्ट. सो ओनली वन चैप्टर इज कमिंग फ्रॉम योर हिस्ट्री सेक्शन, दैट इज नेशनलिज्म इन इंडिया. सो कीप रिमेंबर, ओनली टू चैप्टर इज देयर. नाउ अबाउट द जियोग्राफी, देयर इज अ मिनरल एंड एनर्जी रिसोर्सेज, ओनली मैप वर्क इज कमिंग इन योर बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन. फाइन, and rest chapters we will explain for the only periodic test only. Periodic test ke liye board mein sirf aur sirf iska map section aayega. Next is chapter number 6 is homecoming. Ye pura aa raha hai aapka chapter number 6 and chapter number 7, manufacturing industry and the lifeline of national economy. It's all two chapters, only two chapters is coming. Next about the political science, chapter number 6 political parties is coming. Political party whole chapter. And next is the outcomes of democracy, two chapter is coming. In previous two chapter were there, power sharing and federalism, and in this section only chapter number 6 political parties and chapter number 7 outcome of democracy is coming. Fine students, now about the economics money and credit chapter number 3 and chapter number 4 globalization, these two chapters are coming. Clear? So again I am repeating, in history section only one chapter is coming for your board examination, nationalism in India, and chapter number 3 and 4 is the choice based question. Any one chapters we will do for only periodic test, it will not part of your board examination. Clear? So you have to remember, only one chapter is you have to prepare, nationalism in India for the term 2. In geography, mineral and energy resources, only map work is coming, and chapter number 6 and chapter number 7 is whole coming. Political science, the political party, chapter number 6 and chapter number 7 outcome of democracy, both chapters is coming. Third is about the economy, chapter number 3, money and credit and globalization and the Indian economy, both chapters are coming in for your board examination. I hope I am very much clear to you. Now about the map items, which map items are coming in the term 2. Fine, this PDF I have already sent to you, so you can get the detailed information about through this PDF. So about the map work, so first map from the history chapter number 2, nationalism in India, what things they can ask is mentioned here, the Indian National Congress sessions, Calcutta, Nagpur and Madras. Three sessions अक्सर पूछे जाते हैं. Then next topic is the important centers of national movement. We have already done this chapter, Champaran, Bihar, movement of the indigo planter, खेड़ा गुजरात पीजेंट सत्याग्रह, अहमदाबाद गुजरात कॉटन मिल वर्कर सत्याग्रह, अमृतसर पंजाब जलियावाला बाग इंसिडेंट, चौरी चौरा यूपी कॉलिंग ऑफ द नॉन कॉरपोरेशन मूवमेंट, डांडी गुजरात सिविल डिसोबीडियंस मूवमेंट. दीज ऑल मैप वर्क वी हैव टू डू इन द मैप एंड वी ऑल्सो प्रैक्टिस. नेक्स्ट वॉज द जियोग्राफी वॉट things is coming, chapter number 5, this is a part of only your map work. So only map work is coming, so you have to prepare thermal power ke jo thermal power stations of the India is kaam karenge, nuclear power station, then manufacturing industry mein hum karenge, locate and labeling only, cotton textile industry, Mumbai, Indore, Surat, Kanpur, Coimbatore, Surat, inko karna hai mark. Iron steel industries and software and technology park. These all map work is coming in your term 2 examination. Clear, bacha? So we will discuss and we will practice of this all map work which given by the CBSC. Fine. And your syllabus is also deducted, so you have sufficient time to revise all topics. Question answers is coming according to your this syllabus. So short question, you have to prepare short question answers, more and more short question answers from your NCERT book. So students, it's all about your syllabus of class 10. Thank you and have a nice day.